You ever see, I love these kids that, I love these guys, these young guys that walk around like, you know, they got those big black boots, the Herman Munster boots, and the fucking chains around their heads, and piercings through their fucking eye sockets, and green hair, and they're just like walking like this, and I just grab them and say, "We see you. You exist. Your parents were wrong. Now change your fucking clothes and stop this. Stop it." You got this fucked up society. The young kids, some of you people are raising your kids to... You're guaranteeing that they're going to be weak and pathetic fucking adults, man. Really, they're just so spoiled and cunty. Oh, yeah. Some girl the other night, she's like, "Oh, my God, I was horrified by your show. Horrified. That's the word. Horrified. Horrified. Horrified." She used the word horrified. Do you understand what horrified is? Horrified's being duct taped in a basement in the Bronx and beaten in the face with a monkey wrench until you tell us where you hide the drug money. That's horrifying. That's fucking horrifying. Then you're like sympathetic. You're like, "Come here, sweetheart. That's terrible. I'm sorry that happened to you." But not, "I was horrified by words." Fuck you. I heard some guy tell his friend, like 20-year-old guy, he's like, "Dude, I would die without my BlackBerry." He's like, "Yeah, me too, man." And they meant it. They weren't kidding. They were being literal. Literal. So I said, "You fucking promise, you little douchebags?" And I took their fucking BlackBerries and I stabbed them both to death. And I said, "See, you were right. You're fucking dead. Because there's too many people alive." No, that's all I have on that. Too many people alive, period. I think it's funny just the way it is. I don't have to add nothing to that. Gotta keep it real sometimes, you know what I'm saying? I know some of you are looking at me like I'm a bad person for saying this stuff. I'm just, this is an act, okay? It's a performance. I'm not really like this. I'm a 27-year-old gay Chinese boy. I'm pretending. This is all pretend. I was watching a damn, I was in the hotel watching a show. This guy got arrested for murder, and then he did like 15 years in prison, and then they let him out. And he was happy. "Oh, I'm happy to get my life. If you put me in prison for a murder that I didn't commit, I want to be allowed to murder somebody. I feel the government, I should get a fucking card, a punch card, like they give me in a sandwich shop, where I'm allowed to fucking kill someone. Just, people, you show people, you threaten them. Fuck you. See what I got? You see this? If I still have this tomorrow, I'm coming to find you. You shoot somebody, you shoot one of those affliction-wearing t-shirt douchebags, you shoot him right in the fucking stomach. You say, "Oh, look at the muscle tone on this dying motherfucker. He must have worked out. Well, that's black blood. That's the liver. He's fucked. He's not going to make it." Right, people are gonna die in my show tonight. That's right. People will die in my jokes.